He wasn't in the elevator security
footage. Howard actually went through the main lobby, walked up the stairs.
And heads up, his mother lives in the building. He might be able to use that to explain his frequent visits.
And these other men?
We knew about Paulie Banducci. Ortiz gave up Banducci's boss. Paulie was getting bribed to stay quiet and facilitate the transactions.
Along with getting a taste for himself.
Ortiz also gave up the homeless services budget director, a deputy commissioner at HPD, and a city councilman.
There's a lot of bad actors taking advantage of women to keep the housing money flowing. This is a big operation. Who's running it?
Every single man that Ortiz named was either a governmental or nonprofit middleman who had a direct connection to Proud Life. We tracked grants, donations, contracts. They are all funneled through the Proud Life empire.
So there's a bad actor somewhere in Catalina Machado's inner circle who's using their power to run a massive grift.
Chief, there's another possibility. I mean, this vast a conspiracy? Either she is willfully ignorant or she's involved.
There's no way she's in on it. She's provided tens of thousands of apartments to the poor. If she has a fault, it's that she's so dedicated she only sees the good in others.
Well, we would like to send in a CI. And if it's true that she had no knowledge of this, then that'll become clear.